Tenor tech.
So, as you saw in my previous video, I built a high voltage CVS driver. This CVS driver can be used for making long cool arcs, but it can be also used for destroying things. As you will see in this video, I'm going to show a few videos of me destroying a few random things, including light bulbs, nails, and computer CPUs. Enjoy! Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.